I'm just riding around here and I pass some of these little dirt roads that I've driven past many, many times. And I think today I'm just gonna go down one. It doesn't really look like a road, but there aren't any no trespassing signs. So it's also in the middle of Scottsdale. I think I just missed it. It's hard to see. What do you think I'm gonna find back here? Maybe a body? Probably a lot of trash and a lot of glass, that's what I would think. It's probably an access road, actually, for these power lines. Looks like somebody's come out here to fuck around. See, if I was homeless, I think I would come out and set up in places like this, where nobody could bother me. Of course, I guess homeless people, maybe they want to be bothered, and that's how they get their money. By bothering everybody else. Actually, grass out here. What is that? Looks like roofing materials. Is it weird that I think it's fun to see what people have dumped? Some hay bales over there. Like, that looks like it's burned. I have no idea where this goes. But there sure is a lot of land over here. You could come out here and camp in the middle of Scottsdale and nobody would know it. This is a huge patch of land, dude. This is ridiculous. Let me check my maps and I will reveal this location to you. Just south of Pinnacle Peak Road, just west of Scottsdale Road. It is a huge lot. Holy shit. This thing goes all the way down to the 101, dude. Should I keep following it south? I wonder if I can get out on the other side. This is crazy. It's weird to me that, like, things like this exist. Nobody's guarding it. Nobody seems to really... I mean, I'm sure I'm not supposed to be here. Even though there were no signs. I am saying that now because it is absolutely 100% true. There were no signs saying that I am not allowed to be here. Looks like there might be a road over there. How did I lose track of this thing? How major this road is. Imagine this shit is in the middle of a town. Ooh, this would be another awesome place for a photo. Look at those cacti over there. This grass is really pretty. That's why I stopped. I mean, clearly people come out here to party. There's like broken bottles and everything everywhere. I just wonder, because this is like a... I mean, somebody made this road. I might even say it's been maintained. It looks like a service road for the most part. But how often do they have to service the power lines? Awesome little road, actually. Ooh, lots of sand, too. Unfortunately. Oh, there's so much water damage here. Look at all that. That's all done by water runoff. I don't want to go too fast because I'm not sure what I'm going to encounter. There could just be like a giant crater. I don't even know if I can get across that. Well, here it goes. Wasn't nearly as scary as I thought it would be. It's always kind of how it works out. But see, how did that road just come to an end like that? Oh, it follows the power lines. It is a service road, like for sure, because it turns right there. That makes sense. Maybe I should go south though. I'm gonna get lost out here. I cannot believe how much space there is here. I wonder who owns this, because it's totally undeveloped, obviously. But like, it totally could be developed. You could put homes here. No idea what I'm gonna find on the other side. I'm hoping it's not like gated off or something and I have to turn around. That would be a bummer. There's other dirt bike trails out here. Unless these are bicycles, I don't know. Donutsville over here. And then this looks like another road. Yeah, it looks like a road. Oh, this looks like it may have been, this looks like something that's been started to be developed. Like somebody carved these out. That would be a median, and this would probably be a neighborhood. I think I'm in a development site now. Maybe. Fuck if I know, dude. I have no idea. I'm assuming this leads out of here because it's the most maintained looking surface. Yep, got my boots muddy. What are those? Is this like the back of a nursery? Dude, you find the weirdest shit when you do this. It's like urban exploring, but not. What the fuck is this? These are like planted trees, and they've been left out here for some reason. And they're all looped together with a hose. What the fuck? There's a bunch of them, dude. I wonder if that hose, yeah, that hose is new. I think that's set up to actually water the trees. Somebody's got these out here growing them. What a weird thing to do in a place like this. Yeah, I got a big, strong feeling I'm gonna be fenced in here. Well, I am going to, I don't know. I actually see a car over this way, so I know there's access on this side. Let's do that. This might be like my favorite thing to do. Because you're exploring, but like, I mean, I'm in the middle of a city right now. This is just undeveloped land. Weird. Kind of a tunnel, looks like. Well, you know me, I can't leave tunnels alone. I'm taking my keys with me, just in case I'm not alone. That one's kind of dark. I should start carrying spray paint with me. Come up with a special tag.